myself a newfound beauty. Sitting alone in New York City, and I don't know why. Listening to hymns that offer.